You'll know about the guillotine in the French Revolution. You might be surprised that it was actually invented to be a more humane method of execution. It was invented so that instead of people getting executed in different ways, everyone got the same quick and painless execution of a large blade coming down on their neck.